welcome back to another video. That's nice. I never got to making a video on the disco level of Paint the Town Red. But now they came out with this new sandbox level, which is awesome, so I just decided to make a video on this. I'll complete all of them, it's okay. I'll complete them all, yay. Anyway, so we have some buttons here that I guess we'll press. What's this one? Boxer. Okay, I really messed that guy up. Can we spawn multiple? Oh, so we can only spawn 100 then? Oh! I'm gonna chop off your leg. My screen is going black. But it wouldn't go black for you guys. It's okay. You guys can see it. Okay, now I can see everything. Katana boss. Ooh. I'm gonna spawn 2 katana bosses. Oh. Oh, what are you gonna do? Oh, let's check out these buttons, because there's a lot of them. And 1 second, invincibility. Definitely want that. Unlimited power, definitely want that. Oh, that goes all the way up. Okay, that's cool. Let's see. Unbreaking weapons, definitely want that. Unlimited, okay, kick. Oh no, I didn't mean to press that. Enemies ignore player, definitely want that. And yeah. Oh wait, maybe. You know what? Let's have that off. Laser grid? That's awesome. Oh, that's so cool! Wait. What's this? Spawn enemy? So I can spawn an enemy and they'll chase me and then they will get cut up by... Wait, what? No, I don't like it when you guys are dead. Uh-oh. Oh, that's awesome! Let's check out this. It's like some little bit of parkour. Probably easy parkour, but how did I mess that up? I am terrible. How? Weapons? Oh, is that like a lightsaber? Wow, that's cool. It has like, it's a sword that, with like a hot sword or something, but it's a lightsaber because there's like light coming off it, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that must be a lightsaber. Yeah, this is awesome. Yeah, let's check out this here. Let's check out this area. Oh, okay. weapons. Oh, yay, there's weapons everywhere now. Okay, that's awesome. That's awesome. Kill each other. No. Oh, now they're killing each other. No, I will kill you all. Don't take a punch at me. Cutting up bodies is so entertaining. Yeah, I'm probably gonna stop that now. Oh, what if I throw this in somebody? No, don't cut me up. Cuts right through them. I'm sorry. Now he's mad. Oh, no, don't hurt me, dude. I don't want to have to use this. Sorry. Ignore me, so. Oh, well, that middle guy's dead. Maybe not. Can't hit each other.
No.
He's dead. Bad boy. Let's spawn a bunch of these dudes in. Let's have a boxing match of like 4 boxers. 5, I guess. I don't know how many I spawned. 5. Oh, some one of them's dead. Oh my gosh! That's a very hostile wrestling match. Winner must verse me. Okay, come on. Somebody win. I'm gonna jump on their head. Oh. Come on, just win. You knocked one guy's mouth off. Now you must verse me. Ah. Oh, time. Well, that was a very hostile wrestling match. who's ready to get cut up by machete. How about katana versus machete? No. No. Here, I'm gonna take... Let's have like a huge... katana. Stop! No! You just killed your friend! Yeah, good job, dude! I just wanna press that button. Okay, guys? You just killed your friend! What do you have to say for yourself? Don't look at me like that! Wait, were you sticking that through your head? I wasn't sure. No, stop. You're hurting me. No. No. Check out my new electric guitar. I'm sorry. Just stop hurting me. Take your machete back. I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm sorry I hurt your feelings. Okay. Oh, let's have a boxer and, here. Just trying to think of things to do. Yeah. And of course the katana boss is gonna win though. Oh, what if I give this dude a katana? Take the katana. Wait, does this do a lot of damage? Okay, that boxer is definitely gonna win. Stop, bad, bad. You didn't do a well enough job. Now learn your lesson for next time. Bad boy. You aren't supposed to kill him. You're supposed to chop off his arm. Oh my god, they just killed someone. No, don't kill each other! Bad boy. This is what your punishment. No? You don't move away. You're getting your foot chopped off. You want your arm chopped off, huh? Try not to kill him. Yeah, yeah. Huh? Your fighting arm's chopped off? How about your... You're dead now. Oh my. Sorry. I'm sorry. I need to put him out of his misery, guys. Don't look. take that sword, okay? You just have to wrestle. I guess we're wrestling too roughly. See, now your arms are cut off. What are you gonna do? Huh? You want your legs cut off now? What was that? Say something, huh? Oh, I didn't mean him in the head. Are you okay? I had to put him out of his misery. I think he was in pain. And then this second dude joins in. And then this fourth dude joins in and has a chair and he just goes and does nothing. What if I chop off this guy's arm? Oh, I can't chop off their arm or else they're dead. What if I just... I wonder if I could chop off their arm with this. Maybe this does too much damage. Oh, I chopped off his hand. Oh, whoops. Okay. You did a great job with one missing hand and an arm that's like missing skin all the way to the bone. Dude, he's missing bone. What the hell? There's like no bone right there. Sorry, I have to put you out of your misery. So many people that has to be put out of their misery. Just too many of them. So sad. I have an idea. Let's bring... I'm just gonna grab one of these. One of these. Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Oh, cause now I can spawn... Oh, only 14 or whatever. 100. I'm just gonna spawn a few weapons. Yeah, a few more. Okay, so everybody, come on. Okay, I want you just to all start attacking me while I'm inside here. Okay. Come on, hurry up. I don't wanna have to speed up my video. Come on. Oh my god. That guy's still walking! What the hell? Did you see that? He had no head! The video so you can see that. That's weird. This is totally not any body parts of any human beings. Like, really, who would kill that many humans? Like, really. Well, I don't think I... Oh, no, I spawned the limit. Guys, let's go. I'll just be playing with this guy's... Well, my recording cut out, but I guess I'm gonna end this video here while everybody's dying. But, yeah, so subscribe just to support the channel. Leave a like if you liked the video. And, yeah, so I guess I'll see you guys at the next video. Bye!